Hi everyone, how are you all? You are watching Landsham Accountancy, myself Aminin Chaman. Today I am going to start Unit 4 of Advanced Accounting, that is Insurance Claims. These units will be regarding to the general insurance of goods. Okay. So now, before entering into the chapter, we have to study some basic things of these units. So first of all, look, I have written here general insurance. So already we have discussed in our class that what is insurance. So insurance, that is a what? Contract in between two parties. One is insurer, another is what? Insured. In which the insurer is undertakes to indemnify the losses in against or in consideration of what premiums paid by the insured. Is it clear? So eta aro duta bostu ami bujibo lagibo je insurer kun hoy aro insured kun hoy. So insured means what? The person who takes a policy, okay, and insurer means what? The company in which the insurance is done, or the company of which an insurance policy is what purchased, that is insurer. Eta likhisu mai general insurance to ki hoy. The general insurance insurance contracts are contracts of indemnity whereby one party called the insurer undertakes to indemnify the loss suffered by the other party called the insured on the happening of certain unforeseen event in consideration of a fixed sum of money called the premium. So same kotha yate koche jekhini moi tumaloko kolu je general insurance mano ki hoy itu eta contract hoy. Contract of what? Indemnity mane ki hoy loss kini good koriya bhal koriya ki beta loss hoyse jui lagise tumar stock joli goise hei bostu kini tuma ki kora loss kini suffer jibani korisa hei kini tuma payment koriya good koriya. Is it clear? So yato hei bostu tu goise indemnity where one party eta party hetu ki boli koy insurer tamane insurance company kotha koise undertakes to indemnify the loss ki koise hiote protikya korise je to indemnify jiman ki loss hobo hekini bharpur koribo kune suffered by the other party belek eta party suffer korile ar he party to ki boli koy call the insured on what? On the happening of certain unforeseen event jiman ki unforeseen an dekha ne dekha ki beta events hole he ki koribo সেইখিনি ইনডেমনিফাই করিব যিখন যিটো ইভেন্টস কি থাকিব আমাৰ ইনসুৰেন্স এগ্ৰিমেণ্টত লিখা থাকিব পলিচিত লিখা থাকিব অকে ইন কনচিডাৰেশ্যন অফ এ ফিক্সড সাম অফ মানি দেট ইজ কল্ড প্ৰিমিয়াম আৰু তাৰ এগেইনষ্টত এটা ফিক্সড এমাউণ্ট পেইড কৰিব লাগিব বাই দ্য ইনসিউৰ্ড টু দ্য ইনসিউৰাৰ আৰু সেইটো কি বুলি কোৱা হয় প্ৰিমিয়াম বুলি কোৱা হয় ইজ ইট ক্লিয়াৰ নাও লুক নেক্সট পইণ্ট হোৱাট ইজ ইনসুৰেন্স ক্লেইম ইনসুৰেন্স ক্লেইমটো কি হয় সেইটো চাই লোৱা. So it is a request made by the insured to the insurance company for payment of the amount due under the terms of insurance policy, that is on the happening of the event for which the policy has taken. Okay, so yate insurance claim mane ki koise claim mane ki etia so suppose Mr. X here ki koise he nijor stock or upor insurance korisile insurance korar bisoy due to happening of certain ইভেণ্টছ ধৰি লোৱা জুই লাগি পেলাই ষ্টকখিনি কি কৰিছে জ্বলি গৈছে তাৰপিছত সি কি কৰিব ইঞ্চুৰেঞ্চ যদি ইঞ্চুৰেঞ্চ কৰা থাকে সি ইঞ্চুৰেঞ্চ কোম্পানীক কি কৰিব ক্লেইম কৰিব এপ্লাই কৰিব যে মই যিখিনি বস্তুৰ ওপৰত কি কৰিছিলোঁ সামগ্ৰীৰ ওপৰত ইঞ্চুৰেঞ্চ কৰিছিলোঁ সেইখিনি মোৰ লছ হৈছে গতিকে সেইখিনিৰ এগেইনষ্টত মোক কি ভৰপূৰ কৰিব লাগে আৰু সেইটোৱে কি হয় ইঞ্চুৰেঞ্চ ক্লেইমছ হয়. ইজ ইট ক্লিয়াৰ? নেক্সট পাৰ্ট চাব তোমালোকে ক্লেইমছ আণ্ডাৰ দ্য ইঞ্চুৰেঞ্চ পলিচিছ আমাৰ ইঞ্চুৰেঞ্চ পলিচিৰ আণ্ডাৰত কি কি ক্লেইমছ কৰিব পাৰে অ'কে লিখা ক্লেইমছ আণ্ডাৰ জেনেৰেল ইঞ্চুৰেঞ্চ পলিচি কি কি ক্লেইমছ কৰিব পাৰে আণ্ডাৰ দ্য জেনেৰেল ইঞ্চুৰেঞ্চ পলিচি জেনেৰেল ইঞ্চুৰেঞ্চ মানে দেট ইজ ৰিলেটিং টু দ্য গুডছ ইজ ইট ক্লিয়াৰ? চ' এতিয়া চোৱা প্ৰথমটো লিখিছোঁ মই লছ অফ ষ্টক ইন ট্ৰেড লছ অফ ষ্টক ইন ট্ৰেড মানে কি প্ৰত্যেকটো কোম্পানীয়ে বা প্ৰত্যেকটো ব্যৱসায়ে কি কৰে নিজৰ নিজৰ কোম্পানীত কি কৰে ষ্টক ৰাখি দিয়ে ফৰ দ্য পাৰ্পজ অফ ট্ৰেডিং ট্ৰেডিং মানে ফৰ দ্য পাৰ্পজ অফ চেলছ এণ্ড পাৰ্চেছ সিহঁতে গুডছ ষ্টক কৰি ৰাখে আৰু সেই ষ্টকৰ কথা কৈছে যদি লছ হৈ যায় So loss of stock in trade means what? Damage of stock beyond the control of the entity due to fire, flood, earthquake, etc. Damage of stock beyond the control. Itiyata bostu chua. Jodi suppose dukan eta ba stock warehouse eta zui lagise. Zui lagile ki koiba? Jijon malik ase he joni nischoy control koribo lagibo to control the damages. Zui lagise zui nomobo chesta koribo lagibo. He should give all efforts to minimize the losses. Aru he efforts kini diar pisoto. Jiman kini loss hobo stockot aru hetu ki boli koise loss of stock in trade boli koa hoise. Okay, aru enoko jodi hoy tenhole ki koribo pare insured ki koribo pare claims koribo pare from whom? From the insurance company. Next one, consequential loss of profit. Consequential loss or loss of profit. So yata eta bostu chua, suppose eta dukan ase, hei dukan to ki koise trading business kore bahut stock thake aru stock to thakar folot ki koise eta homoy hei dukanot jui lagise. So jui lagar folot ki hoy gol, dukan to bondho hoy gol aru temporary period er karone hei dukan to belek eta thait shift koribo laga hol. So jodio dukan to choli ase belek eta thait shift koise, but prothomote jikon thait dukan to asile jui lagar pisot eto damage hoise dukan to ako heitu ki koribo lagibo, rebuild koribo lagibo, ako bonabo lagibo, tar karone eta nirdishto homoy lagibo aru hei homoy khinit ki koribo pare. Jikini homoy dukan to belek eta thait shift korile hei homoy khinit jikini profit agor original thait earn korisil same profit may not be earned. Gotike company jodike dukandarar jonot ki hobo eta loss suffer koribo, profit to ki hobo loss hobo. He will not the sufficient profit which he earned in the original place ar tar against to ki koribo pare insurance koribo pare aro tenaka situation aibo ki koribo pare insured claim koribo pare regarding the consequential loss or loss of profit. Likha ase eto, so it may be arise due to dislocation caused by the due to fire, flood, earthquake, etc. Last claims under the general insurance policy soi ate ki ase eto loss of fixed assets such as building, furniture, machinery, etc. Jodi kono ba eta company ki korise nijor fixed asset er upor insurance korise by insurance policy purchase koise jenoka building hobo pare, furniture hobo pare, machinery hobo pare, any other fixed asset aru hei bilako jodi loss hoy due to what? Due to the unforeseen events, maybe due to fire, due to floods, due to earthquake, etc. aru hei karanot ki koribo pare hote insurance claims koribo pare. So this is the class for today. In my next class I will come with some important terms which are used in insurance claims. So thank you, have a great day. Please like, share and comments and subscribe the channel. Have a great day.